These days, all our children and young people are using computers in school, also to talk to their friends. And what we've wanted to do is make sure young people can be safe using the internet, but also enjoy it and have fun. And that means we as adults, as parents, as policymakers, as industry, need to make sure that we're getting it right in terms of the regulation and the information to their parents and teachers. That's why we asked Tanya Byron to do a review 2 years ago.
We have achieved a lot, but there is a lot more to be done. And I think the kind of big takeout message from my report now, Secretary of State, is we got to speed up. We now need to see a code of practice for companies and providers. We need to really think about parental controls for mobile phones that can access the internet. We need to really build on the Ofsted recent review that schools need managed systems, not lockdown systems. We need to move to a place where we give children opportunity rather than frighten them because we're afraid of risk. We need to look at improved training for schools and the children's workforce. And the video games industry, I believe, will be investing in an awareness campaign around the classification system, and I look forward to seeing that.